First this evening, less than 90 minutes after the full-time whistle sounded at Craven Cottage, Aston Villa have sacked Steven Gerrard. Villa lost the game 3-0 and also had Douglas Luiz sent off. Gerrard leaves Villa after just under a year in charge, with the club just outside the bottom three, but only on goals scored.
Second dream on my objective.
Process and here is the first step. I am very happy and thank you.